This is supposed to be a swale. There's the drain. As you can see, it's dry here. That's because from where all of the water is over there, it's uphill to the place that I'm standing, and the water doesn't seem to want to flow uphill into this swale and out to the drain. It really needs to be about 3 feet deeper in order to drain where my basement drains go to a sump pit.